Okay, it's Wednesday. We're going up into the mist, where I suspect we will get wet. We've done our best to waterproof the clothes. You think that might be the water going in our pipe to the hydro generator next to our beds. But it's the police. That behind us, this striding edge, we've got to go along the path here and then double back over to get to striding edge, and then we'll work our way along here into the mist onto Hell of Ellen. Red tar's just over there, and then we'll walk down Hell of Ellen and down another path home. We've got a bite to eat and then put a bit warm clothes on because I think it might be cold up there, and then we're off. Doing weather this. You can see red tarn a bit up and out on that. Just as the mist goes. Striding edge, I have to scramble over this. It's huge, it's windy here today. Fortunately, there's a few people there. You can see the route. This is striding edge. That is a grim day today. Didn't want to fall down there in a rush. The weather is still grim. How long is this up here? I bet you there's a beer waiting for me when I get to the top. I hope there's a beer waiting for me once I get to the top. Jesus.
Very slippy laughing. Very slippy laughing.
Jules, this is the path that we walked along when we came along Striding Edge. We went along that way. You know, Neil, have just come over the top. Not as bad as you think, actually. The weather, that's grim more than anything out here. Still walking up here, still a few people up this way. Red town. Remains down there. feel. No, you have to get down here. And then you have to get up here. Long way down there. She fell over. See the way you scramble up now. Coming to view. Just awesome. Just there in the heavy stuff, heavy easily. Make sure you put pants in before you take them out. Yeah. enjoyable, this absolutely special weather. Neil, just mind the wind, keep low, it's exposed there. You can go down the side. Just a bit windy on that one, it's a bit sharp, I said, so. Just gotta keep low. Jeez. Over this mound, it's quite steep down, and then scramble up onto the top of the hill. My nose is wetter than the wind. It's on the underpass. I was going to say, speedos.
Looks like it walks all the way up. Come on, stroke. Then you hit the top here fast. All of a sudden it's just flat, so. The other people that were in front of us were departing, a couple of them got really frightened, so they failed out of that.
Lean in!
Cheers!
Cheers!
This isn't a walk in the park, is it?
This is Swirral Edge, Jules! Well, the wind's dropped down here a hell of a lot. It's terrible up there, it could blow you up. Yeah. Just clambered down from up that way. Back to Red Tarn, same route we came home then. It's quite a clear route, despite it being too dark. Good day today, in spite of the inclement weather.